Hi, welcome to Caroline's channel. Welcome to this thing you subscribe to, this thing you signed up for. I'm Chelsea, and...
Who are you exactly?
I don't do makeup.
This is my sister Chelsea. She's... How old are you?
27.
What's your sign?
Aquarius.
What's your favorite color?
Blue. I put on concealer and mascara today because I knew that the masses were going to be seeing me on this thing. So I figured I'd try.
We have a lot. She's gonna be doing my makeup today. That face is my mood for today. We have everything laid out on this table. We're gonna see.
What is this?
What steps that she knows, if she knows how to do them, and if she will succeed.
I don't even know how to, got it. Bronzer?
No.
Powder. Contouring powder? Is that different than powder?
Uh-oh.
I'm gonna start with primer.
When you paint a wall, what do you start with?
I don't know.
Primer.
Primer. This is too bougie for me.
The YSL?
Yeah, and you used that last time. And the time before. And I think the time before that too.
I've used it once.
No pore blem.
That's a... I don't like that.
Well, you don't like this one?
No, the pun.
I do it with my fingers? Okay.
Oh Lord, I don't know. This is gonna be so bad.
Okay, pretend like I'm putting it on myself.
Is that too much?
The noise it made. He's like... I probably should have washed. I'm gonna wash my hands. I just realized I didn't wash my hands.
How's it going? How's your day? Someone's calling me. This is gonna be a wild ride, I can already guarantee. People are so nice. I love getting nice notifications.
Okay. You wrung it out, right?
Huh?
You like wrung it out?
Yeah.
Feel it.
Did you?
Yes!
It's still so small.
Small? What do you mean small? Does it get bigger? Is that why you get it wet? Oh.
You don't want it to be too wet. That's not what he said.
excuse me. Okay. Get my pinkity drinkity.
It goes on your... It goes on your cheek. I know I'm supposed to do that. So you don't get wrinkles. Oh, it's in your hair. Sorry.
And more?
There. Are you nice and sticky?
Yes.
What else is there?
Foundation.
Mm-hmm.
Right? Okay. Laura Mercier Flawless Fusion Ultra Loungewear Foundation. Okay, wow, that did it. Which, one in one. Does that mean?
One neutral.
That means she's the palest. Oh. I don't know how much to.
Pounce, BB pounce.
Okay, we're just gonna do this. This is like really interesting to do it to someone else because I feel like I'm doing it wrong.
Mm-hmm.
Even though this is how I do it. Wow, this is like, this is the lightest color.
Girl, I'm the
dark on you.
I'm the color of
close your mouth.
Snow.
Do you want it on your lips too?
Sure. There is no foundation on the planet that truly matches my skin.
You are literally white.
Mm-hmm.
You know how they say like, oh, people aren't actually white, they're skin color, but like your skin color is white.
Okay.
Your hair is, you have so many baby hairs.
Yeah.
It's like, geez.
You're blocking the camera.
Oh, sorry. That definitely started to like dry there.
Yeah. It's like, block out my lips even more, please.
Is it supposed to look like pretty
even?
Is it even?
I can't tell.
Maybe once the powder's on, it'll look better. It doesn't look bad. I just like, I don't really wear foundation, so I don't really know. Concealer?
Mm-hmm.
Yes? Okay.
Take your pick, I have multiple.
Well, I use the Maybelline Age Rewind because I'm a cheap ass bitch.
I don't use it because it makes my under eyes look like they're 80 years old.
Huh? Let's take our pick. NARS. No, this is not concealer. That's light contour. How many contours are there? Oh wait, shape tape. I want to use this one. Tarte shape tape, which I want, but you can't get at Sephora. There we go. Okay. So we're gonna do the triangle. Do you do the triangle? Ooh. That's not bad. Yes. Look up. Ooh. Ooh. Got it all on your nose. I'm so nervous I'm gonna poke you in the eye because I'm cool. I poke myself right in my eyeball. Mm-hmm. Well, the thing is, I could just use my left hand, but I am whatever the opposite of ambidextrous is. The hand that I am not, my not dominant hand, it may as well be worthless. Not me.
That is a bright under eye, I can tell.
Oh, yes, it is. Does it look better now? I'm definitely like. They're not, the sides are not even.
People are like, oh, your eyebrows are sisters, not twins. I'm like, my either side of my eye is cousins, not sisters, not twins. One of them is the adopted sibling.
Oh, this side's definitely better. Okay, yeah, it's fine. It'll look better with powder.
Oh my God, get these children out of the way.
I keep forgetting to look in the camera and not at myself. But like, wouldn't you look at yourself if you looked like this?
I'm not a narcissist.
I want to use the Kim Kardashian one, which is cream. So mm-hmm. I'll use cream. So I should do the contour first.
We learn new things every day.
Can you tell I've watched her videos?
Except or just other makeup tutorials.
That is true. Which is pretty much just Jeffree Star and Tati.
I love Tati.
This is something I've never put on my own face. So
this should be fun.
I have no idea how to do it. Okay, this is what I'm gonna test everything on this side. so that in the end, if one side looks good and one side doesn't, you'll just show this side.
I'll take my selfies on this side.
Okay.
Oh God. Oh God. Which side are you using? The one or the two?
I don't, what? There's two sides? This makes me so nervous. Oh, maybe? Maybe? Have we done it completely by accident? Get your hair out of the way! They're showing up at your door, they're like, you're my mom! You're like, I've never seen you in my life, kid. You know what? I think I might have done an okay job. Did I? Is that a no?
I was showing you how, like, they were cut. Like,
cut to filth, you could say?
Snatched to the gods, bitch.
I don't see much difference. Did I not put enough on?
You make me be.
I really hope I'm doing it in the right place, like where your cheekbones are.
No,
down there. Okay, that was an accident. I'm begging for it to go down there. You're gonna have like. Like all the way to the bottom.
My jaw is gonna be nowhere. Korean beauty, they shade like on the complete side. They don't carve out their cheekbones.
They do what?
They call it shading and they just like.
Oh, so they don't contour?
They do it like right here. So maybe you did it without thinking.
Exactly.
Do you wanna know a funny story?
Duh! Keep going.
The club. Not the club. It was like a event.
And oh, you went to a sorority? You went to a sorority? Did you go to Mixer?
Kind of, yeah. No, it was a sorority party, so they were not serving alcohol.
Kids.
I was with my boyfriend, and we were just dancing along to Gas Pedal. I noticed that we were both dancing, but we were looking over at the TVs and watching figure skating as we were dancing. You low-key are still in the Olympics, but you want to get down, and he's like, I literally am doing the same thing as you right now.
I'm supposed to do this somewhere else. Up there, maybe?
Stop asking me questions. I'm not gonna answer.
I know.
Them.
Right before we started, I was like, "Don't tell me. Don't help me.
Don't tell me unless I beg for it."
I'm gonna use bronzer because I'm gonna do that down here and up there. Was I supposed to put concealer there? Ducky, I can see you through the window.
Duck's her dog.
Do you want to see him?
No. Follow at Duck the Corgi on Instagram.
It's gonna go right here. Do you know how to put words on the screen?
I don't know how to put words on the screen.
Oh. This two-faced, right? Wait, I should look at it. Yes, no, wait. Bronzer. Oh, brushes. Oh, I gotta start using brushes. Oh, no.
Which one looks like the one I use when I use? None of these look like the brush I use for. I probably use the wrong brush. Is this one of the unicorn ones? Yes, that looks like unicorn. You know what? I think this, because it's kind of angled.
Is it?
Or am I imagining that?
I've just used it so much that it's kind of crushed.
Shoot. It can work either way. We'll see. I just don't want to get too much on here. That's the thing. Now this feels wrong. Or maybe it feels right. I don't know. I can't see anything. At the end of the day, if you use all the like Tarte stuff that smells good, or is it
Too Faced?
Too Faced stuff that smells good. Like, your face probably just smells like a
chocolate bar.
Like a grocery store.
One, two. Yeah, girl, I want my cheeks to smell like bok choy, girl. Yeah. I want my nose to smell like radishes and Honey Nut Cheerios, girl.
You're so much paler here.
Mm-hmm.
Am I supposed to do something about that?
No.
Oh my God, I'm gonna sign my initials on your face, but at the end, just so you know.
Do it like down here, like when an artist does their signature in the bottom corner of a painting.
I was gonna put it like on your chin, where
or like the no regrets on my chest instead is just like
no
Chelsea Poole team.
No. Oh, blush. Powder! Shoot, I forgot the powder. This is actually the powder I use. Rimmel Stay Matte, cause I'm a cheap.
Your eyes aren't
bitch. It's I one! Fail. Can you believe it?
You know what's funny? This shade is actually the transparent. It's called transparent.
Now, usually I just use a big old powder brush and I don't see a big old powder brush here. Oh, shoot. I was supposed to use this for powder?
I use it for a bunch of things. I use this for bronzer.
Oh, I was gonna use that for highlighter. Would that have been wrong?
Yes.
Oh, crap. Okay, ready?
My nose is running, so some of my snot just got on the brush and I felt it graze across my cheek.
It came out of your body, like, it'll soak back in through your skin. Kinda.
Frogs can breathe through their skin.
Do all amphibians breathe through their skin? Craven would know. If I wanna, I need to use a different brush if I wanna, like, do it under your eyes, right?
Sure. Yeah.
Wow, your face is very powdery. I feel like I have done too much.
That's what setting spray is for.
Oh! Blush. Now I do blush. Okay, I think this is the only blush out here. MAC. This is the MAC for blush. This.
Yes.
Look
at
this.
Look at like the colors
on the brush. Oh. I didn't know you did this blush. Okay, whatever. Smile. I'm not sure how to do this with this type of brush. Do I do it like that? Maybe. I feel like there's no pigment.
Is it a blush?
That's a pigmented blush!
That's what you said! I'm so sorry, I spit it all over your face, okay?
Get your hair out of the way! Smile! Do you have enough blush on?
Yeah!
Now it's gonna get highlighter! My favorite part. I never use highlighter, so I can't wait to use highlighter. We lost the eyelashes. Maybelline Master Chrome. I like drugstore stuff because I'm cheap. If you haven't gotten that already. Let's see if she's blinding. See if I do this right. I see Jeffrey. I'm trying to think of how Jeffree Star does it because he's like, oh, he loves highlighter. Like, that, wait, what side is it? Okay. Ooh! Ooh! Wow, yes! Yes. Yes. I wish I had one that was even shinier though.
That's not shiny enough?
I know.
Look at the camera.
I want it. Yes, queen. I'm deceased. I'm dying. I'm in the hospital bed. They're taking me off life support.
Ventilators? I don't know her.
Getting to eyes now. I liked the ones in here, so I think I'm gonna do blushing berries. Oh, what? What? Do they all do different things?
Yeah, my eyes.
There are 8 different steps. Smashbox.
You asked me.
Smashbox, photo finish, lid primer.
This one, it's
eye primer. I don't know why I thought it was.
It's eye primer, not lipstick. So the lightest color is a base color. That's the lightest color in this palette. Okay. Okay, not bad. Not bad, Chelsea. This one's called Berry Chic. Wait, or they go this way. No, because it's definitely not very black. I think we're okay for right now. We're good. We're good. Caroline, look at it. Can you see it?
I can't see it.
Okay. This was the only part I really was confident in. We're gonna do Roseberry in the crease. And I think maybe this goes in the crease. No, 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 no. This, no, wait, this. Yes? Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. God help me. God help you, really. Oh, no, oh no. Oh no, that's not good. That's just not good. Oh no, I messed up. Oh, it looks like you're starting to get a black eye. That was probably my mistake. Oh God. Do I need like a different color to like blend them together, right?
I guess so.
That does not look good.
Yeah, I love how you're like securing my head.
I know.
Like you're performing surgery.
So it looks like I'm going in the right direction, but don't really know how to perfect it.
It looks like you're going in the right direction, but your GPS just started to stop working.
Yeah.
There's like a big old blop of color right there where I kind of went your breathing is making me laugh. Because I can just hear you go.
Okay. 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 But like, I mean, like up here right next to you, it looks like you have like a hematoma brewing. This is a pinky nude. Is this a pinky nude?
It's just pink.
Okay. Oh, yes. Oh, I like, wait, look at me. Okay, Chelsea. Face is passing, I'm homebound. Oh, God. Oh, no. Why is it always this color that I mess up? Now that I've discovered that blending it all together kind of makes it look halfway decent, I'm okay.
Yes, queen.
If you could do the text, it would have been good if I did that and they went, yes. This
is like out of your mouth.
Yeah. Just Google it.
Okay. That's what I do.
Google. I don't hate this look I've created. Everyone out there is probably like, this is garbage, but I don't hate it. This color makes your eyes look pretty. I mean, your eyes always look pretty because you have beautiful green eyes and mine are the color of poop. I need to blend it more. Looks like eyeshadow. Oh, come here, ducky. Come here. Come here, my puppy. Oh, God. I dropped him. Come here. Oh, whoa. He's adorable. Just imagine him. I kind of want to do like a blue. My mama.
Hello, mama.
He looks like a Twinkie. Are any of these shimmer?
You used shimmer on my inner corner that one time.
Oh, I forgot about that. Thank you for reminding me about that.
That one time.
We're gonna go in now with the Magic by Juvia's
Place.
I love
Juvia's Place.
It just says Juvia's.
Yeah, Juvia's Place is the brand.
I actually really like these. Beautiful. We're gonna go in with the Yara.
Okay. I'm living, breathing, dying, sneezing, being embalmed for it. I literally have also never done this on myself either. Oh, I don't know how I feel about this at all. Oh no. Oh, now you really look like you've gotten punched in the eye. Oh no.
She's speechless. Which side did I say was gonna be the nicer one?
The right. My right.
Do they look even? You know, in this video, in this camera, you don't look half bad. You're darker on this side, aren't you?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh! Oh, God. It's like so thick. It's so thick, God.
It's so thick.
It's so thick. Okay. Time for...
It's a really soft eyeliner.
The eyeliner. And this is where it all goes to hell.
This is where we die.
Oh, there's so many eyeliners.
That's a lip liner.
Oh.
That's also a lip liner. Lip liner. Lip liner. a thick ass crayon.
If you freak out and your eyeball's like half closed. Okay, I can do this, Caroline, don't freak out.
I can't blink. I need to sharpen that pencil.
Okay. Oh. This just got real thick. Just so you know.
Me after puberty.
I've done a bad.
Sorry.
I think it's good. I think you put plenty on this eyeball. Do like a little, I wish you had one of those things where I can go in and smudge it.
I don't have one of those things.
I'm gonna do it with my finger. It's very uneven.
It's so, so wow. You couldn't smudge it.
So uneven. I gotta do more on this side. I gotta get this side thicker. Man, I was doing an okay job until now. And then I messed it all up. Okay. Do they look more even now?
Yes.
You just don't want me to touch your eyes anymore?
No, it actually does.
Okay. L'Oreal Paris Hydrafuge Voluminous Carbon Black. When I say go, blink. I did not say go. Blink. Blink. Blink.
Also, I kind of have to because you're like getting in my eyes.
Blink. Blink. Blink.
Do you know which one goes on which eye?
No, of course not.
Okay. See how these are smaller at this end?
Uh-huh.
That's where your inner corner is. They get bigger as you go.
How do I get them to come off?
I'll get them off for you.
Okay, this one goes on this eye. Smaller, this eye.
This no.
Eye. What? Oh my God, what lipstick are we gonna use? There's no lipstick out here. Is it right?
Does it look right?
I don't know. I don't know how it's supposed to look with your lashes.
I mean, you did pretty well.
For having no idea how they're supposed to go on, I didn't think that was bad.
Yeah, I think I did that side better.
I don't know, I think they're both not bad.
For having never put false eyelashes on before, you did well.
Hey, okay, now we have lipstick and then we're almost done. Brute, like at two, Brute.
My second sister is home. Can't wait to see her reaction to this.
Crab!
These are my two.
Come look at my face!
This is my video.
I'm sorry. I'm just off camera making snide commentary.
Spilling the tea.
Don't spill my tea.
I'm craving.
Oh, this is my old one.
I'm just a disembodied hand fondling your locks.
Okay.
The channel takeover. We'll pull the store takeover. All the best people smell like hot dog water.
Okay. Now we gotta do the lipstick. Where's the liner? Where's the liner?
It's actually gonna be slightly darker than whichever one it is.
Shut up, this is my video!
See, that's how you manipulate the client's head with your hands around the neck.
Oh no.
Caroline, can we remind the viewers what you said after I tried to do your makeup for the first time? Rave reviews came in, actually quite good. Let the record state, actually quite good.
Okay, that's all we're good at.
I love the 90s.
Like, put some gloss on and leave it like that.
Your lips are very dry right now.
You should have put on lip balm so while you were doing her makeup, her lips would have been moisturized.
Your mouth!
Well, I'm gonna know more about her.
That's probably true.
No, see, Craven believes.
Are you overdrawing?
I started off.
It looks like she's underdrawing. Smear it with your fingers.
That's what I do when I've messed up. I'm just like.
Just even it out. This.
Yeah.
I mean, it makes
it's all right. It's fine.
Are you gonna spray me with
yes!
It looks nice.
Come here! Come
Please
here!
Please slow that down. Do it in slow motion when you edit
Come
it.
Here! It's time for the finished look. This is where you do the dun, 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 like
yeah, you
music.
Make those poses. Pose.
Close your eyes. We gotta get close up on the eyes. Close them.
I need to.
I call this a witch in the club got in a fight and got some black eyes look.
And then she hexed someone.
Yeah.
So my camera just died because I not good at charging it. This is the finished look. Chelsea and Craven had to go run an errand real quick, so they couldn't film this outro with me. But this was, she didn't do too bad, you know? I say that, but then I zoom in and I'm just like, those creases. Well, all in all, I think this was a really fun video to film. There's another one coming up soon with both my sisters in it. I'll have to wait and see. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you liked it, please give it a like. Comment what you want to see from me, and don't forget to subscribe. And I will see you next time. Bye!